Megan, I love you. I've known this day would come for a long time, but I never pictured it with anyone until I met you. You're the best person I've ever met. You care so deeply for everyone around you, especially me. I vow to commit my life to you from this day forward. I vow to always be your protector, your rock, and your best friend. I vow to help you be the best version of yourself each day, because that's what you make me. The rest of our lives doesn't sound like enough time to spend with each other, so I vow to make every day count, to make every adventure better than the last, and to always continue to grow and experience life with you. This will be the hardest adventure we will go through, but I can't imagine how much harder it would be if I had anyone but you by my side. I'm forever yours, Kevin.
Kevin Wade, I can't believe we finally made it. Today's our wedding day. You came into my life when I was least expecting it, and you truly saved me from myself. I wouldn't say we fell in love at first sight, and I think we were both hesitant to date a coworker, but I have no doubt that today I'm marrying my true soulmate. I have no idea how I got so lucky. You mean the absolute world to me. Since the day I met you, I was so crazy about you. We've experienced so many triumphs and a few lows. You have stuck by me through the best and the worst days, and you have still loved me with all that I am. I love us so much. You constantly keep me laughing, keep my head up, and keep my tummy full of Chick-fil-A. Today, in front of all our friends and family, we're becoming one. I vow to always hold you close and hold you a little tighter during the rough times. I vow to be the best wife I can be to you and the best mother to our fur babies and future two-legged babies. I promise to be your companion in life, even though one lifetime isn't nearly long enough with you. I promise to be your guiding light in the darkness, a warming comfort in the cold, and a shoulder to lean on when it's too much to bear on your own. I vow to support you, inspire you, and love you unconditionally always. For as long as we both shall live, I will be by your side, for better or worse, in sickness and health, for richer or poorer. You're my one and only, today and every single day. Till death do us part, baby.
Kevin, you may kiss your bride. It is now my honor and pleasure to be the first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kevin Festa.
Sometimes I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I feel myself.
Tell me something, boy. Are you tired trying to fill that void? Are keeping it so hardcore. I'm falling. In all the good times, I found myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself. I'm off the deep end. Watch as I dive in.
Thank you. turn away from me.
Stay with me.